Sometimes we keep a souvenir of the memories we've made. All these worn out photographs, all those brave mistakes, they're part of who you are now and part of how you've changed.
Ladies and gentlemen and members of the class of 2015, you have learned how to inhabit the life of the mind. Today, as you become graduates of one of America's greatest universities, there can be no question that you are now the torchbearers, poised to respond to and help build our future. I am privileged and proud to confer the degrees recommended by the faculty with all attendant rights and responsibilities.